Oh man, there's so many great movies coming out this week. I don't know what to see. Do you have any recommendations?
Hello friends, and welcome to the breakdown for this week. We've got five films opening up, one on Wednesday, August 14th, four on Friday, August 16th. Let's get right to it. The one opening up on a Wednesday is called The Angry Birds Movie 2. That's right, those flightless birds are back along with their green piggy counterparts, those scheming pigs, to take their feud up to the next level. This one stars a slew of talented voice actors, including Jason Sudeikis, Danny McBride, Maya Rudolph, Bill Hader, and my man, Dinklage, Peter Dinklage, Peter Dinklage, Peter Dinklage, and his 19th film from Sony Animation. So this one's going to be a cool one. Nick, slingshot the trailer.
We're going to need a disguise.
Oh my goodness, gravy.
I want to see.
Oh, no, no, just, hold on. What's going on down there?
All right, now the first of the four films opening up on Friday, August 16th, is called 47 Meters Down, Uncaged. The sequel to 47 Meters Down. This one is about four teenage girls who, while deep sea diving in an underwater, like, city, a lost city, a labyrinth of sorts, quickly discover that they are in the territory of the deadliest shark species ever. Nick, roll that trailer, just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water. All right, now the second title opening up this Friday is called Good Boys. It comes to us from producer Seth Rogen and stars most notably Jacob Tremblay and Will Forte. It's a story of three sixth grade boys who ditch school, find themselves accidentally carrying some drugs, being hunted by teenage girls, all trying to make it home in time to attend one epic party. Now this film is rated R for crude humor, sexual humor, language, drug and alcohol abuse, all involving tweens. This movie's rated R. Nick, roll whatever part of the trailer you can.
Don't get any closer!
Oh my god, there's Molly in there.
Okay, who's Molly? Because she's not with us.
Sweet Jesus.
Just give us our Molly! Nobody's free, nobody gets choked. We're not crossing a highway!
Are we fifth graders or are we sixth graders?
Now, the third film opening up this Friday is called Blinded by the Light. It's a story that takes place in Britain in 1987. It's the story of a young man who sort of learns how to live his own life, find his voice, and understand his family through the powerful music, Bruce Springsteen. Now this title, Blinded by the Light, comes from the song title of the same name. I'm more of a Dancing in the Dark fan myself. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark.
To everything. I can feel it all right here. It's like Bruce knows everything I've ever felt, everything I've ever wanted. My poems, they're not brilliant, but they're mine.
Okay, now the fourth and final title opening up this Friday is called Where'd You Go, Bernadette? It's the story of a loving mother who, after years of sacrificing for her family, desires to tap back into her creative passions and goes on a journey of self-discovery. This one stars Kate Blanchett, Lawrence Fishburne, and Kristen Wiig, and is based on the best-selling novel of the same name, which admittedly Nick and I have not read. Nick, roll the trailer.
You'll never guess what happened. She disappeared. Bernadette.
What?
She didn't just vanish. I'm gonna get my gear.
Bernadette!
Bernadette.
Bernadette.
Oof. All right, my friends, now some of these titles that we mentioned might be limited, so be sure and check out bbtheaters.com, where you can also purchase tickets, of course. Thanks for watching The Breakdown, my friends, and we will see you next week. Hey guys, we give away two courtesy tickets and one large popcorn every single week, and for your chance to win, just like and comment on this video, and then click on the first link in the description below and fill out those details. Every Monday, Nick and I select one random entry to win our top prize. This week's winner is...
So congratulations. Best of luck to you all, and enjoy the magic of the movies.